My dearest friends, it's time for this all to begin again. The earth's been around the sun again. I'm ready to write a song, and then the clouds goes in over my head. Sitting on my bed, I hear the rain, not a pain. It's beautiful, tapping on, rapping on window, cubicles, enclose, so many people that I've never met. And how, just how, could I possibly get all of you to be friendly to me? It just doesn't seem like a possibility. I feel like such a Bedragare. It's Swedish for imposter, apparently. At least that's what the internet tells me. If I could wake up as the person who I want to be, don't you think that would solve so many problems for me? Oh, listen to this. You whispered to me, and I send a hiss, a snarl, a screech. I'm stuck on a beach in front of an embassy of impossible dreams. Somebody please teach me how to teleport away from all of this now. There is a battle inside my mind, throwing these words, and most are unkind. I fear my capacity for evil. What do I do when it's Warlock versus Paladin in my soul? Don't get me wrong, I don't think I'd be a villain, but the thoughts that fill my strength to my empathy are chilling. I just want a magic delivery. Give me what I need and take what you must from me. This fight never ends, like a dog's tongue stuck in peanut butter. Duck and cover from the incidental words from one stranger to another. Honestly, it hurts so bad, but I can't begin to get that mad, because you don't know that what you say kills my feelings. But then some days I feel so close, in a mirror in the dark and spooky sight, but then I feel morose. That's not me now, and it might not be me then, and the tears and emotion wash over me yet again. Ask an old Fletcher, why do you bother? There are machines that do this now, this profession has been slaughtered. They might smile and say that they like it this way. Imagine the opposite and that's me, okay?
An absurdist.
Rap is the easiest way to put poetry to song, but it's not a genre that I listen to, so dude, this feels wrong. Amiss and long, but good for emphasis, it makes the words sound strong. I just want to get away from everything around me. I want to take a break from the thoughts that always fill me. So please, friends, join me, for an adventure awaits us. I'm fine with any method, flying, hiking, or by bus. I just want to get away, I really want to roam. Anywhere it takes for me to save us isn't home. And then we fix it with a bit of raw emotion as we cross the violent waves of an empathetic ocean. Thank you all for being my friend. Austin, Stephanie, Amy, Pat, and Jen. Please don't be sad if I didn't say your name. Those first would run the line, but a whole list would be lame. And what of the friends that I could make later? They could mean the same to me, maybe less or greater.
I cannot begin to express just how important each and every single one of you are to me.
What are your desires? So give me a friendly name. Be as nice as you can be. Pull a funny dumb saves.
Oh gosh, I'm sorry to ramble on like this. And no, I don't expect this song to make up any playlist.
On anyone's iPod, this part of it's quite odd. What happens to us when we die? I've yet to hear us watch with us. Scares me, quite honestly, because from what I can see, our time on Earth is all we have, and all that's after is empty. I hope that before then, I will be who I wanna be. Because if it ends like this, I will not end up being me. Someday my dreams will come true, and let me be the first to tell you.
That will be the happiest day in my entire gosh darn life.
I still think I'm evil, but I take pride from it too. It's hard to chastise stealing things, because I sometimes want to. Die is such a simple word, and lie just comes so easy. It comes from me so fast that honestly it makes me queasy. But now it's time to move on, to sit back and let it play. The tunes are rad, if I might add, there's only one thing left to say. Take it all with a grain of salt, it's not all true, my friend. I'm a storyteller too, and now this is the end.